drag racing, the ultimate in head-to-head speed competition. It's the U.S. National Drag Racing Championship.
Tony Schumacher in Top Fuel as we go to the Final Fours is not just a Cinderella story, is in many ways mission impossible. I repeat, 2 weeks ago, he didn't even have a license.
At his very first event, just days after obtaining a license to drive a Top Fuel car, he not only qualified, but nearly won the biggest race of the season.
It was a bittersweet weekend. It was the most beautiful weekend for me. I had just been welcomed into this community, and then we lose Blaine Johnson in a crash, the number one qualifier. And we ended up qualifying 16th, and I was supposed to race him on that first round. And it was pretty rough for everybody because the guy was as good as it gets.
What a fabulous salute by Tony Schumacher. He did this on purpose. This was planned when he rolled to the starting line. This is a salute to our fallen champion, Blaine Johnson.
We went on and raced. You know, I mean, after something like that happens, you still race. There I am at Indianapolis, the big go, my first race. Well, not even a week after I pushed the pedal down the first time in a car, I'm in the finals against Corey Mack.
And Corey Mack wins the U.S. Nationals.
Great time in my life, 26 years old, being buckled in a car without being able to possibly envision what the future would hold.
When the curtain came up on the 2009 NHRA season, Tony Schumacher may have been the five-time reigning Top Fuel champion, but something was different. The crew chief who'd been tuning his car for those five consecutive championship seasons, Alan Johnson, had left to start his own race team.
Their entire team left to a person. We had to assemble a new team. Like my wife had said, are you sure you want to do that? I mean, where can you go? Only down.
By the time the teams came to Indianapolis for the U.S. Nationals, it was apparent that the naysayers who'd written Tony Schumacher off before the season began would have to reconsider their assessment. At Indy, Tony was hoping not only to win his fourth event of the year, but also to tie legendary driver Don Big Daddy Garlitz as the only driver to win the Big Go 8 different times.
Garlitz wins it!
And the race lived up to its billing as Tony Schumacher and Larry Dixon, the only Top Fuel drivers to win the U.S. Nationals in a decade, squared off in the final round.
Big Daddy Don Garlitz was there. He's waiting to see if we do it, and not just waiting, pulling for us. They were running great. There's not one single fan that could ask for a refund of their money watching me and Larry Dixon in the finals at Indy.
Tony Schumacher, he runs even with that man.
I was smiling from ear to ear. The second I pushed that pedal down, all the way to the finish. When that wind light came on, I'm surprised I didn't jump out of it at 300 miles an hour. It was that exciting.
So this is our last chance at this year's U.S. Nationals to see history. If it's going to happen, it will come out of that car. For Tony Schumacher, he will surpass Don Garlitz at victories at the U.S. Nationals. They're tied for 8 right now. In just a few seconds, it could be Tony Schumacher going ahead with 9.
He does it!
And it is Tony Schumacher, 380, 315 miles an hour, 9 wins at the U.S. Nationals. He breaks the record for Top Fuel for Don Garlitz. It's now Tony Schumacher who has won the most here. He's won 9.
How gratifying is this moment to pass Big Daddy Don Garlitz as the winningest Top Fuel driver in U.S. Nationals history?
Well, I'll guarantee as soon as I get his phone number, I'll give him a call. But Big Man, you made these cars safe for us. You did a lot. We owe you a ton. Wish you were here with me because I know how much you pulled for us.
What more is there for you to accomplish? How long do you want to continue to pursue this type of excellence?
There'll be a time someday to step over. Let the new drivers like Spencer and Antron take over, but it ain't yet. We got 9 now. Next year we can go for 10. That's just a huge, huge race, man.
Great job.